Honolulu Marathon champions Lawrence Cherono and Brigid Kosgei jetted back home to a hero's welcome after a brilliant show last weekend. The two were welcomed with song and dance at the Eldoret International Airport by friends, training partners and coaches. Cherono, who is also the Amsterdam Marathon champion, broke his own course record in Honolulu by winning in 2 hours, 8 minutes and 27 seconds from 2 hours, 9 minutes and 39 seconds. Cherono is looking forward to a better season in 2018 and he hopes to be named in the London Marathon start list next year. Former Amsterdam Marathon champion Wilson Chebet took second place, while Vincent Yator came in third. In the ladies' category, Kosgei is also eyeing a London Marathon place after a brilliant show in the race that saw her clock 2 hours, 22 minutes and 15 seconds, setting a new course record. Nancy Kiprop and Joyce Jekirui were second and third, respectively. Yeah.